The role onshore wind plays in the energy transition is delivering to an estimated growth over the next 20 years of 6 times our current fleet. We're standing here in our proven Schenectady, New York manufacturing facility. This is where GE Vernova invested $50 million to ramp up our lean lines for our 6 MW onshore wind turbine, our very critical workhorse product with a fleet of 1,200 proven turbines. This investment also comes with a ramp of a 200 strong workforce. Our ultimate goal this year is to achieve 1 unit a day of shipment. Our Kaizen teams this week are comprised of everyone from our hourly assembly technicians all the way up through our executive leadership team. This week focused on risks associated with safety and crane lifts. It focused on quality risks with our electrical assembly components, and it focused on cost containment of our overall direct labor hours. Amazing outcomes we're seeing are 22 crane lifts eliminated, 530 direct applied labor hour reduction across 3 critical assembly operations, a total unit labor hour reduction of 33%. Lean manufacturing is designed to reduce operational costs and associated risks and give us that competitive advantage to really deliver. GE Vernova is committed to leading with lean in order to electrify and decarbonize the world.